We got like two routes in and then we were done because we had to spend the whole time waiting for a weed test.
I think
right,
you see tour and CC, they just let you go.
Yeah.
The Nevada Climbing Center will like
watch a video.
Let you free solo if you want.
Yeah. I think it was like, it was. I think it was in Arizona or something weird.
They probably fucking encourage it.
Actually, at R2, when I last went out with one of my coworkers, and he had just like top rope belayed and everything. And he was top rope belaying me, and I saw him grab the debrief like full handed. And I was like, hey, you never want to do that. And in the time period of me saying that, the counter guy came up and was like, hey, have you ever top rope belayed before? And then made me take a fall or get belayed.
Oh!
They've slightly cracked down. Like, there's belay cars now.
I saw that.
But I never got.
He just asked us, like,
place,
do you.
And I was like, yeah, I've led here, and he just made me.
Yeah, he never, he didn't ask us anything else. Have you led here before? Yes.
Yes.
Strong.
Probably going to forget about those and not check cards in like another month, anyways. It's just like.
That's true. I wonder if something happened.
Yeah, an accident or something.
Probably. They sketchy shit all the time from there.
Oh, yeah, right?
That's the reason they all have to be strict.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, they pay attention there.
He's just like, they're talking about that, and then all of a sudden he's up there.
When I first started climbing, that little guy used to always call me out for doing stupid shit. I'm scared of him. He's